Good morning. Welcome to Sri Krishna Stories. Dear, you will not kill my son, the mother who asked Kanna to make promise. Simple story to explain. Shrutadeva is the sister system to Sri Kannan to her. A baby boy was born, but the baby was born with 3 eyes and 4 hands. An evil omens appeared when he was born. The parents decided to throw the baby in the river. Then an Asirian heard in the sky, "Don't worry. When a child is lifted by a deity, most of the child's body parts will disappear, but this child will die by himself." The child was raised with the name Sisupalan. Everyone in the town took turns lifting the baby. The excess parts of the baby never disappears. In this situation, Kannan visited Avur. They gave him the baby and put him to sleep. What a surprise! The next moment, most of the baby's parts disappeared and Shishupalan looked like a beautiful baby. Realizing that she would be killed by Shishupalan, Kannan, according to Asirari, the mother Shrutadeva, Kai Kuppi Kannan, prayed, "You will not kill my son. I can't guarantee that. If you want, I will give you a boon. I will only tolerate the 100 crimes that Shishupalan will commit against me." Kannan promised. Mother happily agreed. Times passed. Yudhishthira performed Rajasuya Yagya. Yudhishthira paid homage to Kannan at the end of Yaga. Kannan had already kidnapped and married Rukmini, whom he wanted, and this act gave more burden to Sisupalan, who was hating Kannan. "Do you show respect to a shepherd?" As soon as the project began, Kannan, who was listening to them, smiled and remained silent. People were asking themselves in their minds why Kannan is silent after hearing so many pleas. But Kannan was counting his vasuvas as 1 or 2 in his mind. According to the vow given to Shishupalan's mother, Kannan, who had been waiting for the language to cross the 100 mark, killed him with his chakra weapon when he heard the 101st language. Remember that every mistake we make is in Kannan's account. Avoid mistake. Let's catch Parandaman's foot. Sarvam Shri Krishna Arpanam.